Did you know this? In 127 Hours, 2010, James Franco is seen cutting off his arm to free himself from a boulder. Although in real life James kept his arm, this is because James Franco is a coward, who can't commit to a role.